In Wimbledon, top seed Novak Djokovic beat Ryan Harrison 6-4, 6-4, 6-4 in Centre Court London on Wednesday. Djokovic was not at his best, but it did not stop him from taking control of the game. The defending champion failed to convert his first match point, but came back with a winning service that sealed his victory. Djokovic will face either Radek Stepanek or Benjamin Becker in the next round. In another game, Kim Clijsters defeated Andrea Halavakova 6-3, 6-3. Clijsters now advances to the third round.